So today we are making sausages or smokies as they are called, and I've put like a tablespoon of oil, and now the pan is hot, so I'm adding my three smokies. Yeah, as you can see, the pan is hot. So there's a few things that we do. I'll let it cook for like 2 minutes, then I'll add some water, and then I'll cover it, and then it will be well cooked on the inside as well as the outside. So right now we're giving it time to roast for a bit, like fry up a bit. So personally, I love sausages, but not this type. I don't like the smokies. I love the sausages themselves, the beef ones. So, but because a friend got me beef, yeah, I just have to eat them. So yeah. So I've been frying for about 2 minutes, so I'm gonna add like just a little bit of water like that, and then I'm gonna cover it. I don't have a see-through cover, so I'm gonna use what I usually use, and then I'm gonna wait till the water is dry. Here are the sausages. The water has dried out, as you can see, and yeah, I can see they're well cooked now. It took about, let's say, roughly 2-3 minutes. Here is the end result. They look nice. They're well done, and they're smelling quite yummy. So let's wait. Okay, subscribe, and please wait for my next video. It will be up soon.